Do you want to come to a party? My friends pick me up in their truck at 11:30. This is at a frat house, but people are cool there. I'm lucky and I follow, but I never dreamed there would be someone there who would catch my attention. I wasn't out searching for love or affection, so I paid my three and the girls got a free shine. The beer for tequila and we headed into the party. And then in the backyard, some terrible stop man, someone in the background was doing location. The place is so lame, all these girls look the same, all these guys have no game. I wish I would have stayed in the bed back at home watching TV and lonely like put on support. I'll have sex on the phone bar with people I hate to have from anywhere state, trying to intoxicate girls to give them head after the party. And then I saw her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She wasn't wearing underwear, at least I prayed that she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun, maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with the